Okay, so thank you very much. This talk will be about weakening axioms by generalizing and specializing concepts and role. This is for repairing more efficient ontologies. So what is the scenario we are talking about? Let's take an inconsistent ontology, like this one. This ontology is inconsistent because it is saying that A is non-empty, the concept A is non-empty, but A is subsumed by C, and C must be empty because is assumed by exist R, not P and B. So we need to repair it in some way, maybe. So what could we do? We could remove one axiom which is bad. For example, axiom one, which says that the concept A is non-empty. But this is a bit of a brutal solution, right? Maybe we could do something a little more subtle, like removing only a part of an axiom, like just removing the C part of axiom two, so that A is not containing C anymore, and so there is no inconsistency. However, there is an even more subtle solution, which is to weaken axioms by using the information of the ontology to find ways to weaken the axioms without losing parts of the axiom altogether. For example, we could, since the ontology says that C is subsumed by G, we could replace axiom 2 by modify axiom 2 by replacing C by G and say that A is subsumed by G and for all R, B and D. We could weaken other axioms in this way regain consistency by preserving more of the ontology. This is something that we studied in the past and we introduced some concept refinement operators. And we studied this sort of ontology repaired, even in real ontologies, limitedly, however, to logics in AL or ALC, which are relatively weak forms of logic, right? And it would be nice to have an approach of this type, which actually works very well for these smaller languages, also for R2, that is for Shoik. This is the main contribution indeed of this paper. We extend our previous refinement operator and weakening operators to Shoik. We check the computational complexity and we see that it is still relatively nice. It's not harder than evaluating the subsumption problem. And also we verify that our repair algorithm almost surely terminates. It can go infinitely, go on infinitely in principle, but with probability one, it will eventually terminate. Okay, I will not give the formal definition of the refinement and operators that we give, but the idea is that given a reference ontology O, which is supposed to be consistent, we define this generalization operator, which takes a concept and returns some concept which is more general than the previous one with respect to our ontology. And similarly, given a role, we can obtain some role which is more general with respect to the reference ontology. And similarly, we have a specialization operator which finds concepts and roles which are more specific than the one we give it. And in this work, we give such operators for Shoik, which generalize our previous work on ALC. And we show that the problem of deciding whether a concept is a generalization or a specialization of another concept according to our definition is not harder than concept subsumption also for Shoik. Otherwise, we could not really use it very efficiently. And given these concepts, then we can talk about weakening axioms and given these operators. And this is done in a relatively straightforward way. For example, if we have an axiom which says that C is subsumed by D, we can generalize it, we can weaken it by either specializing C into C prime to something more specific, or by generalizing D, the right hand, to something more general, right? While if we have, for example, an axiom which says that A and B are related by role R, we can generalize, we can weaken this axiom by saying that A and B are related by some role R prime, which is more general, and so on for the other possible axioms of our language. And once we have this sort of axiom weakening operator, we can repair ontology in this, according to this algorithm. So basically, taking an ontology that is inconsistent, first we find a maximally consistent subontology, which we take as our reference ontology. Then we use it to iteratively weaken all the axioms which are not in our reference ontology and which cause the ontology to be inconsistent until we reach consistency. Of course, this is a random algorithm. It has some random element because we have many axioms that we can choose. And given one axiom, there are many ways to weaken it. And there is a possible concern here because there can be infinite chains of refinements. For example, if our ontology has this axiom which says that A is subsumed by exist RA, this means that we can generalize the concept A into the concept exist RA. So we could have an infinite chain of this type. Exist RA is generalized in exist R, exist RA, which is generalized in exist R, exist R, exist R, A, and so on and so on. However, what we found out is that while this is possible, our generally weakening, actual weakening procedure almost surely terminates because basically if every concept eventually is almost certainly generalized to top or specialized to bottom, and similarly also for the role, also one can show a similar thing. And I will not give the proof here, but the intuition is that while a concept can have a number of different generalization, the growth or the size of the number of possible generalization or specialization is not too big. So eventually, in some way, we will reach a top or bottom, depending on whether you specialize or generalize. And so our algorithm will almost surely terminate. Okay, this is about it. So what we did in this paper? We proposed some refinement operators which are computationally efficient and which work for Schroeke, not just for ALC as in our previous work. We proposed a very simple algorithm to repair inconsistent ontologies using these refinement operators and the weaker action weakening operator which can be derived from them. And then we showed that actually our algorithm terminates almost surely. Of course, much else remains to do. In particular, it could be interesting to extend further implementation to Schroeke because there are aspects of Schroeke which we are actually, which are, we are weakening in a relatively straightforward way. We could be a little more subtle about this. And also we are starting to work on a possible plugin based on our refinement notion. Okay, this is it. Thank you very much.